Homemade apple butter is a fall staple. It's not made with butter. Think of a spread flavored with apples, cinnamon, nutmeg, and cloves. Of course, I like to keep mine sugar-free, so be sure to check out the full recipe on my website to see what I use to make that happen.